the sea of Australia's sand, we soon will land. Well, you folks can look for me. Gonna jump this ship in Melbourne town. Oh, we're digging gold. There's a fortune found beneath the ground where the eucalyptus grows. Marco Polo, the fastest on the sea. Marco Polo, the fastest on the sea. Mr. Baines said to Bully Forbes one day, it's up to you to keep your crew when the gold pulls them away. Said Bully Forbes to Mr. Baines, I have a plan so fine, leave it to me, then you'll agree, I'm the king of the Black Ball Line. Marco fastest on the sea, Marco Polo, the fastest on the sea. Now when we reached the Australia shore, Bully Forbes he declared there is scurvy. On this trip you will not leave this ship until we reach the Mersey. Now we're back in the salt house dock, we'll go to sea no more, sir. We've done our time on the Black Ball Line under Captain Bully Forbes, sir. Marco Polo, the fastest on the sea. Marco